You're now watching another Motivation Daily. Today I'm talking about higher consciousness. Now when I say higher consciousness, this is an elevated awareness or deeper understanding. And the more I do motivation, the more I make music, the more I try to center my mind on better things, it elevates me. I have a better understanding, a deeper thought. I take things a little more serious and it takes me out of my habits, my negative ways, things that I need to stop doing. It starts to improve me, making me a different person. I start to say, hey, I can't do this anymore. I'm trying to do this. Hey, I need to break away from this because I want to do this. And it starts to elevate me. It starts to bring me out of certain things that I know I shouldn't be doing because at the end of the day, I have a better and brighter cause. I'm human. I'm not perfect. But at the end of the day, I feel like when you have a higher consciousness, you understand things and you see things from a different perspective and you just don't get mad or just fret or, you know, be frustrated. Or you just handle things differently because your mind is on a whole other level. And I feel like that's what we should work towards. And I'm trying my best to. I still make mistakes. I'm not perfect. But at the end of the day, I believe that we can all get there through making up our minds to do that. I feel like I'm talking about we have more on the way. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this piece, please subscribe for more content. And if you would like to give any ideas, you can leave that in the comment section below or email. To donate tips or resources, you can also do that with the links posted. Thank you. Have a great day.